Yo, what's up, guys? Today we're going to play some Footmercy Grants. We are playing against very strong players. Very strong players. Kerrigan is a previously a top one player in the last season. And there are a bunch of other players in his team, like DG Gamer, and I don't remember if Diesel was in his team, but I mean, Kerrigan alone is usually enough to have like a very strong opposition. So. What's up, Nora? Is it Nora or Nora? The Nora. Teach me how to pronounce your name properly so I don't embarrass myself further. I got a follow 2 hours ago from Sephiroth, did nothing wrong. Do people still play Snoofik? Holy shit! You're still alive! Holy shit! Zaprasta. The people still play macro maps, or are they dead? They are alive to the same extent they used to be. Maybe like 5%, maybe 5% less lively, like as they used to be, but they're about the same. They're actually about the same, I would say. Azeroth Wars has its like peaks and downs. Darkest Support Cup gets revived every 3 months. LTF and LTA are consistently still being played by the same people usually. There is like a. Like, some people retire, some people come back. And, you know. Like, in. And there is like a new, fresh air, so. More emphasis on the E. Okay, so it's Nora. Yeah, it's Nora. Alright. We pull the neutrals, we pull the neutrals, come on. Time to throw PogChamp. I have Dreadlock in my team. Yeah, Dreadlock is good. Dreadlock is like good. I need to get last hits, come on please. Give me some last hits. No, no last hit for you on this. Let's go skeleton archers, because that's the meta. And I'm too bad to play anything but meta. I'm a meta gamer. Filthy, filthy meta gamer. Another last hit. Another last hit. God dang. I robbed my allies of last hits. Well, I let this necromancer to last hit the other thing, so. Last hit! Last hit, last hit. Nice! Nice. A filthy summoner? We have Kerrigan being a filthy summoner today. Being supported by a red who rushes a swordsman. Interesting, interesting. Not going for a random hero on the start. Yeah, I'm a meta slave now. I cannot do that, unfortunately. I'm playing like meta heroes only. In casual games, maybe I can do that, but you know. Look at this guy, like right clicking my skeleton archers. And my allies' heroes. Yeah, so I learned hard way that Unholy Aura heroes are very strong. Regeneration, but mostly movement speed. Movement speed, so you can kite, like, you know, and just be annoying. It's very strong, very powerful. Skeleton Mage especially, because he has Finger of Death and Carrion Swarm. Hero kill spell and army kill spell. It's actually like the best hero by like this season, and I don't know, just maybe like it was good even before. Maybe he got buffed. I'm not exactly sure, yeah. Dude, he just plays on this footman and nothing else. Who is this guy? Yeah, because we have Summoner Andy. I kinda wanna rush Destroyers. I really wanna rush Destroyers, you know? I think rushing Destroyers here will be proven to be very good. So that's what I'm going to do. But you can call me whatever you like, Cover Pride. Imagine you would be calling me like fucking Zam, or like, I don't know, Zim. Or, I don't know, dude. Boomer. I don't know, man, like, it's kinda, it's like, it's kinda whatever, but like at some point it would irritate the fuck out of me, I think. You know, like one guy specifically explicitly calling you like some scuffed name would be... And he knows, you know, it's like not he, like he's doing it by mistake or whatever. I'm like a commentator. I like when people do funny stuff. He literally dropped the Infernal on Serpent Wards for no reason. Dispel. I mean, you can't keep up the mana, you're gonna be the dispeller. Dispel. Wow, this dispel is so powerful. Dispel. I mean, they both can dispel. If I have it on autocast, then it's totally fine, right? Dispel. Destroyer upgrade is 1.1k, so I'm waiting for that. He probably gonna switch off his summoner hero as soon as holy shit, he has way more gold than anyone. Damn. Dude, he's winning by so much. Holy cow. Holy cow. Did he make upgrades for them? No, no upgrades even. Why you keep getting killed? Stop it. Time to throw PogChamp. Bam. Ba-ba-ba-ba-bam. Pro probably is going to switch off the summoner now. Summoner hero. What did I upgrade? Did I upgrade the right thing? Oh, I upgraded armor. Alright. I felt like I misclicked on something, but I guess I did not. He stopped using summons. He's full mana, and yet he's not using a single summon anymore. Okay. Has a turtle. Yeah, he goes full naga now. Full naga build, yay. It's unfair, infernals cannot be dispelled. This is why this guy, oh fuck. Let's switch to bottom. I know what he wants to do. He wants to ensnare all my little weak destroyers. He went brigands. I mean, he probably planned brigands before I would go destroyers, but you know. It's funny how they cannot deal with destroyers at all. They're like just, you know, trying to do something, but nothing works. Destroyers imbalance. But nah, I'm joking, they're not imbalanced at all. Like, you can see net worth is still on. Not on our side. Clearly. Take items. Fast. I have a team that listens to me. Gracias. Them. This has to be the saddest summoner dispeller I ever seen. Don't ensnare me, please. I'm gonna leave my ghouls to tank for me while my army can flee. Now I can shift them a bit. Red is not ensnaring my stuff. I will need a hero soon. Nice. Fuck, they're still killing them. Ghouls, assemble! Provide the front mid shield. Nothing to dispel anymore. Satch. And that's the best hero. One of the best. Very versatile. Both hero killer, both like units killer, you know. It's a very strong guy. Disgusting, to be honest, in any way. Oh, we have a guy who likes towers. It's very bad. Usually they're completely noobs. Complete noobs. Oh fuck, they're getting snared, eh? Very good timing for me to get a hero then. Oh, they got skeletons. I can just pull some skellies. Ouch. Ouch. Yeah, the problem now is levels. I have no levels, dude. So I have no HP. Absolutely no HP. Kerrigan just has like enormous net worth. Oh. Juicy. Oh my god, this was so juicy. How many shredders do I have? I need one more. 12 shredders is my new goal in every game. Oh, they have sorks. Nice. I can hit my shreddies. I mean, shreddies, my destroyers. I know they're farming, but alright. I will get hero aimed again soon, so let's start buying items to benefit both my units and my hero. Nice. Huge. I take this trade. What's a good trade? Motherfucker. Not today you're going to escape. Now I can just stack up armor. Cause like, with Devotion Aura, these destroyers will be where it'll be. Nice, he has no turtles at all right now. Zero. Where is he casting it from? Mm. I lost too many. I lost too many destroyers, sadly. But that's fine. I am a turtle killer in game. Please let me fucking... Let's make the fiends finally. Like, imagine I'm actually playing without fiends this entire game. How you have balls to attack me? Even after, like, you got hacked and aimed like that by my teammates. Like, what the fuck? I'm not seeing the skeletons, I should pay more attention.
Our allied town is being attacked.
Yeah, this time I'm trying something different, where I just play on very small amount of units, but they're highly upgraded. Kerrigan still has so much network. Is he getting pulled by his allies, or like what? How the fuck does he have so much... gold? Doesn't make any fucking sense. Doesn't make any fucking sense, dude. How does he have so much gold? too scared to aggro anything unwanted. Oh shoot. This spell animated that with shamans, please. Thank you. Oh damn, okay, this is gonna be a big catch. This is gonna be a very big catch. Fuck. Who failed? My second sapper or what? You guys are fucking failure. Like one was supposed to smoke this. Like the last towers, they have damage, so. Ah shit, yeah, it doesn't work. I need more than that amount. Here. No! Well, 5 destroyers. They killed a lot of units, you know? Killed a lot of units. And their life spawn. Okay, guys. Is it only 3 of you? Fuck it, I probably didn't repair it even. You got this. Please, do not fail. Good job. Good job. So fast! Stop right there, you criminal scum. You're gonna be crippled. I teleported in panic, because he most likely has Stormbolt. Did I make Banshee? No, I ain't Banshee now. Yeah, I'm starting to catch up with Care again. A little bit. Not like whole huge lot, but a little bit. Why my hero is not moving? Fucking dumbass. I had to dispel faster. I'm not used to the hotkeys. I switch from control group to having skeleton archers, now it's necromancers. Let's go banshees. If you don't hex and interrupt it, go back. Meditation. Banshee upgrade. Banshee upgrade. Spell animator. Could take down this tower. Let's go, shamans. This better be good. What's taking towers down straight away. Clap, clap. Taking towers down straight away. We need to win this fight. Chase. No. Leave me alone. Ah, ah, ah. Why didn't he use Stomp? I know why didn't he use Stomp actually there. He should have. Definitely should have. Let's go give Shaman some love. And upgrades. Yeah, from like a huge gap in net worth, now it's a little bit smaller, so I like it. Let's have a few mortars. Let's use 4 sappers to blow it up. You stupid cocks. Now you need one more. My hero is getting hit again. Yes. Let's go from top. Let's go from top again. Because that's where the towers are still present. Skeleton's longevity, melee armor, because skeletons benefit from melee armor. I think sooner or later I will need to sell my skeleton mage and get admiral. So many meat wagons I have. Let's throw speed on the ground. They spelled it insta or what? What happened to it? I know he is so pissed off when I say well played, but I'm just gonna put it there. I'm just going to put it there, man. I just know how pissed he is when I say well played. He explicitly said it like in Discord. I hate when people say it well played when it's actually not well played and my team plays like shit. But you know, it's just so funny. Nah, I think our dev is totally balanced. Yeah, the funniest part is that even if they get like spell block, like yeah, you just creep on them first, and then you press Finger of Pain. That's it. Like it's gonna block one spell, and then like you just, you know, use that. You know, it's like this hero is so balanced. And like yeah, it's usually ending up like a lot of people end up having skeleton mage, and normally the easiest counter is just buying the talisman of life. 500 is like enough to survive, like a differential, you know, finger of pain damage from a higher skeleton mage low to like lower skeleton mage low. But yeah, GG.